Around 15,000 people have marched through the Hungarian capital, Budapest, to protest against two controversial laws pushed through Parliament by the government on Wednesday. The demonstration was the largest so far of almost daily protest actions against Viktor Orban's populist government. The government says the laws are in the interests of working people and will streamline the judicial system.